wrecking's part of our sport. Crashing and hitting things is just gonna happen to you. The first time that I got injured, I tried to hide it. I tried to push through. 4 weeks later, I've been injured again, back to back. The best decision I made was to go to UPMC. We went through all these activities that had results that made sense, and things got better.
Holy cow, man, we just won the 500.
I didn't choose to be in a 25-car pileup, but I did choose UPMC.